one I'll make you, so I'll complain that speak. Sometimes, 2 years ago, I was in my gym. So a woman came to my gym and she was feeding pap. So I ate the pap. Right from that time, I can't breathe. I went to the hospital with my parents and the doctor said there's nothing. But I can't just breathe. I can't even think how to breathe. So inside June this year, my mom told me about this church. So I came to the church. Papa told me to go for the woman. Since June till now, I've been breathing well. Everything is working.